We all know that black things get hot. Just take a look at these two identical cars. They're made out of the same materials, and yet the black one is going to be a lot hotter than the white one. And that is because it is absorbing a lot of those beautiful sun rays.
Now, the James Webb Space Telescope has two important sides, a hot side and a cool side. The sunshield blocks the heat from one side, and the mirrors observe on the cool side. It even has a radiator to keep it extra cool. But everything except the mirrors are black on the side that needs to be cool. So I was questioning, why are Webb's radiators coated in this super dark paint? Now, this paint is made by Ball Aerospace, and it's called Ball Infrared Black, or BIRB, and it somehow is vital to regulating Webb's temperature. So the reason temperature control is so important on this telescope is that the telescope observes in the infrared spectrum of light. Now, we may not be able to see infrared light, but we do perceive it as heat. And so to get data without any interference from Webb's instruments, they have to be cooled.
I am so ready.
To well below 400 degrees Fahrenheit.
So Webb's instruments naturally create heat as they work. And so the radiator radiates that heat out of it. I'm gonna take a look and show you around here. So I've got a flashlight here that we use for inspections. And if you look at it, this shiny thing over here, and then look how black that is. So why are these radiators black? Well, as it turns out, things that absorb heat also emit heat well.
The reason black objects absorb and emit heat well involves a lot of math and a thing called the Stefan-Boltzmann law. But what it comes down to is the fact that they are highly emissive. Emissivity is a measure of how well something radiates heat. And according to physics, an ideal radiator is an ideal absorber. So I left this board outside for about an hour, and the side with the black paint absorbed a lot more solar radiation. And then I went back at night. The black side of the wood is cooler than the side with the white paint. It was acting like a small radiator. So it released its energy from earlier in the day more efficiently than the side with the white paint. The more emissive a material, the more it can transfer heat. And the ball infrared black paint on Webb's radiators happens to be one of the most emissive substances ever sent to space.